Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. Not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. Be able to get there with this. That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope. Wow, look at that.
That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is. Yeah, you know what? You're right. Why talk about it? Just walk away, Joel.
hand is as easy as I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie.
Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground.
Watch the gate.
All right. You heard it. Search the area. Do not let anybody through!
Gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead?
Thank you so much. Whoa!
Let's check the street. Guys, go look out there. Where are you, motherfucker?
Hey!
You ready, asshole?
You're gonna burn! You're gonna burn!
Here! All right, come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Time to go to work. So hold. Oh shit, get down, get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck, duo. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Thank you.
Got word from the east side crew. Mate.
Sure. About Mark. That'll do.
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out. I pray to God these tourists show their face. Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. And this will be your lucky day.
What? Oh, and the comic book thing.
Jeez. Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Hey, get me up there.
There you go.
Okay. Come on.
There you go.
Whoa.
We're almost there. Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military doctor on the horse. When you make us them all? What? Think I'm listening. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Say, let your ass die. I'll make you send if you quit bringing that. You better be as good as you say. It's bacon.
A military turret. Just stay down.
Where'd you go?
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff.